There are no other issues or restrictions on me. This new medication, especially the statin, will stabilize the plaque so we don't have any more plaque ruptures. Kind of trying to stay away from the red meat, but the statin, again, will keep my bad cholesterol bottomed out so I don't develop any more plaque in any of my arteries.
This is where Ariel is going to try to trick Randy with some vegan propaganda, but Randy's not falling for that.
You know, these days, everyone's going plant-based. Perhaps...
I did the plant-based thing for quite a while when I came down to fight Chuck the first time.
And, really?
I felt pretty darn good. Again, I don't know if I'll ever be a vegan or a vegetarian, but definitely limiting the red meat and sticking more to the chicken and the fish. And I've always kind of tried to eat clean and do what was best for this machine that I'm trying to run at high levels.
Now this is interesting because that plant-based diet he used to cut down to 205 all those years ago, back when he fought Chuck Liddell for the first time, that plant-based diet could have been partially responsible for his heart attack. You see, we can't blame red meat or chicken or fish. Now, he said he's going to reduce his consumption of red meat. I don't know if I necessarily agree with that. I mean, definitely he's keeping some fish and chicken in his diet to be safe. But you got to understand, guys, he's seen the game changers, and this is what he had to say about it.
I saw the Game Changer, the new documentary that's out.
And yes.
Pretty interesting. A lot of interesting information in that. Certainly maybe a little skewed towards the vegan or vegetarian thing, but I think there was some interesting stuff there for sure.
On a serious note, Randy was known for his conditioning, and it's scary to see someone who was an elite athlete for their whole life basically come through and suffer a heart attack at this point in his life when he's been eating clean. And we can look back in this 2009 Time Magazine article and see where he was eating a clean diet. He said lots of raw foods, lots of whole grains, an alkaline type foods diet with almonds and greens, avoiding dairy and sugar and processed food, keeping it simple. So that's scary to see that this guy comes through with a heart attack now. And if you look under where I highlighted, there may be more going on. He said he's paying attention to his blood chemistry because he has high iron in his system. Now, guys, if you don't already know this, there is something called hereditary hemochromatosis, which affects people of Northern European descent, which makes your body store iron and you have high ferritin in your blood. Now, I can't say for sure whether or not this is what's happening with Randy Couture and the circumstances of his heart attack, but it seems like a good time to mention that it's not a bad idea to get your iron levels checked from time to time. And if they're elevated and you have ancestors from Northern Europe, then getting tested for hereditary hemochromatosis might not be a bad idea, because you could present partially with heterozygous alleles for hereditary hemochromatosis, meaning you don't have it full blown and it could affect you slowly over time. And I know about this personally from my own experiences and my family. We could talk about this if you guys want to learn more about it, but I think that since we're not sure that this is what's going on with Randy Couture, we can only really say that life is kind of like a lottery sometimes, guys. And it seems like he was staying on top of eating clean, and we all know about his legendary conditioning and cardiovascular endurance. This dude was a warrior, so it's really sad to see this happen, but also positive because he survived, and that's a good thing. So Randy, we hope you're all right, man. Stay healthy, keep us updated, hope you'll do some more interviews. And I've covered some athletes that have had heart attacks. Recently was Iker Casillas, the former Real Madrid goalkeeper. If you want to see my analysis there, check out this next video. All right, y'all know what time it is. Red Pill Vegan, next.